hit a National Predator stick. McDavid has it, though. McDavid winding up. Pass to Nugent-Hopkins. One-timer! It's in the net! Ryan Nugent-Hopkins and Connor McDavid with just 2 seconds left on the power play. Duchesne looking to return fire. Duchesne shoots, score! Almost bobbled it, recovered. CC to the middle. Nugent-Hopkins, a wrister, hit a body. And Tyler Yamamoto scores!
To be expected when you look at what they've done this year and the way they can score goals, you better be ready.
Here comes Connor McDavid. He drops it off for Draisaitl, shoots, score! Tyson Barrie eases the puck forward. Ben Harper bodied Cassian. Now here's a great chance, another goal! Predators win the draw. Roman Josi, quick shot, and they score! The Predators are within two. Connor McDavid taken down. The net is empty. Pagliardi shoots, and he scores!
And a half in. And just one shot on goal so far. It belongs to the Hawks. Here's Alex DeBrincat with a shot to score! Hawks did not have a shot in that power play. A great penalty kill for the Canes as there's an answer for Carolina. Eventually, Kane gets the puck back. Beautiful feed across to DeBrincat, who mistimed it. And a blast from the point. Redirect score! It was Hardman! Taken away by Hardman. Hardman left in the slot. Kurechev made the extra pass! And DeBrincat pots it! Stepan got in the way, and here is Seth Jarvis in his second NHL game. Fleury out to meet him. Jarvis with a score! And it's a 3-2 game. Lincoln morning skate with in-game, and Marc-Andre Fleury about to see a shot here from Jesper Fast, and we have a tie game. Back to the point there. Aho, quick touch pass. Natchez with a shot, and Fleury let it get past him. It's into the goal.
Lorenzi tipped that one with the end of his stick. Play to start his hand. It got knocked down. Kadri just off the bench. Gives it up to O'Connor. Quick shot. He scores! It's up and out of the zone, and here's Nazem Kadri. He's got a 2-on-1 with Byram. Kadri racing down the right wing. In to Byram. He shoots and scores! Give it off. Jackets buzzing. Shot by Bean, and he scores! It might have been deflected down low, but you could feel that coming. Bean slams it ahead. Deflected in. Set play as Voracek is the first one of the puck. Turns it in front. Score! Sillinger spins it up the boards. Here comes Sillinger. It's given off as Carlson is in the defenseman. Sends it down deep and scored. Tried to give it back to Megna. Jackets everywhere right now. Tipped ahead. Jenner racing in. Shoots. Saved by Johansson. Loose puck. Score. Byram finds Kadri. Here's Bowen straight away. Wrist shot to Bundy. Score! JT Comfer was in the slot. Quick faceoff. Byram finds McKinnon. Back to Bowen. Byram with a shot. He scores! Bo Byram! Back to Jake Voracek. Coughed up that puck. Comfer couldn't get to it. Give it up. Bean walking down the slot alone. He scores!
Does have one now working for us.
Yes, he does. Save made. Rebound. Score. Braden Schenn. Power play goal, 1-0, St. Louis. It took only 4 seconds. Now Deneau sends the puck around to Alex Edler. Here's Quade up the middle. Goes streaking. Schenn scores! Kept alive by Kempe. Kempe with the puck. Out in front for a shot by Iafallo. He's robbed by Binnington. And they score! Here's Kyrou. Pass on the left wing and a shot. Stopped by Quick. Kyrou, centering pass, score! The Blues tie it, Tory Crew! David Perron, 35% in his career. Perron beats and scores!
What a move.
A 2-1 lead in the shootout. Here comes Alex Iafallo. Iafallo scores to keep the game alive for the Kings! Kaliev with a goal tonight. Kaliev shoots and scores!